Dear students, today our topic is descriptive paragraph or factual description. In this video, I will tell you how to write factual description about a person and a place. First of all, what is factual description? A factual description is a paragraph writing in which we tell about a person, place, object, an event or a process in a matter-of-fact way. All facts are arranged in a systematic and logical way. Method of factual description. While writing a factual description, we started with the title, writing it in center. Then we proceed with the content. In the starting of the content, we write the introduction of the topic with the basic knowledge about the topic. Next comes the detailed information about the topic. Next, we include additional information about it. In the ending lines of the content, we write the concluding lines of the paragraph or the topic. Points to be noted are, title should be written in center. Factual description is mostly written in one paragraph. Usually the word limit of factual description is 80 to 100 words. Factual description about a person. Dear student, when you are writing a factual description about a person, what the points you will include in your writing? You will start your factual description with the name, age and height of the person. Then next you will tell about the relation of the person to you or the writer, personal or family background. Then comes education, training, professional skills, physical appearance, characteristics of personality and character, opinion of others about him or her, achievements, honors and distinctions. Here, what tense should be used? You will use simple present tense and passive voice. Here are the words that you may use while writing a factual description about a person. First of all, if you are just going to define the age of the person, then you may use the words middle-aged, elderly, young, in early 40s, mid-30s, late 50s, etc. Height, short, tall, average or moderate height. Built-up and structure, if you are going to define, then you may use thin, fat, muscular, delicate, stout, stocky, robust, manly, slender, graceful, broad-shouldered, chunky, chubby, bony, plump, obese. If you are going to define the complexion, you may use fair, dark, wheatish, pale. Pale means yellow. Next comes face, round, long, square, oval, wrinkled, bearded, clean-shaved, mustache. The person may be having mustache. Hair, black, brown, gray, long, short, close-cut, curly, thick, straight, plaited. If you are telling about person's nose, you can say that long, flat, sharp, pointed nose, upturned nose. If you are writing about eyes, blue, brown, gray, round, sparkling, bright, large, small, it could be any. Next comes teeth, white, even if they are of even shape, uneven if they are not in shape, protruding, stained, stained means having some spots, sparkling means bright. Then comes the voice, sweet, harsh, rough, melodious, musical, nasal, low, high-pitched voice. Then comes dress. Dress could be shabby, casual, formal, tidy, well-tailored. Next comes peculiar marks. What are the specific marks on the face? These are scar. The person may have scar, mole, burns, cuts, tattoos, pimples, etc. Then comes the specific features about habits. The person could be in the habit of stammering, blinking, scratching, shaking, coughing, and sneezing. Let's understand the writing of factual description with this sample writing. Question is, write a factual description about a relative of yours who is a soldier. So, in the paragraph, I will start it with the basic information. A soldier is the pride of the nation. One of my relatives is a soldier. So, here in this line, I told the relation of the person to the writer. One of my relatives is a soldier. His name is Samrat Singh. He is a role model of my life. He is the real hero, and his life is a source of inspiration to the youth of the nation. He is tall, muscular, and well-built. Being a soldier, he has a set of standards for uniform and appearance. He has short hair. His uniform is the only part of his appearance, so he keeps it tidy, well-fitted, and ironed. He has a round face and wheatish complexion. He keeps his mustache neatly trimmed. He is a courageous, self-disciplined person. As his service requires a high degree of agility, dedication, loyalty, and honesty, so is he in personality. He has got many awards for his bravery and undefeated battle planning. I and all my cousins are totally impressed with his personality and dream to defend our country like him. I hope you understood it better now. Now, factual description about a place. How to write a factual description about a place? So, dear students, what are the things that you should keep in mind while writing a factual description about a place? While writing a factual description about a place, we start our factual description, first of all, while writing, name and type of the place. You will first tell that what is the place like? City, building, park, hospital, temple, mall, etc. Next point is importance because of business, trade, religion, history, administration. So next point will be of what is the importance of the place. Next, shape, dimensions, color, design, and material. You will tell the shape of the place, dimensions, what are the dimensions, how square kilometer it is, color, design, and material. What is the design like? Any one of these you can take, if you are having knowledge about that. Next comes location and surroundings. In the middle, at the top, bottom, in front of, behind, or beyond. So you can answer these questions to tell about the location of the place. After telling the location, you will take area, infrastructure, amenities, public transport, and connectivity. So next you will tell that what is the area like? What are the infrastructures? Whether it is urban area or some rural area, or next you will tell about the amenities. Amenities means what are the facilities provided here. Public transport, whether public transport is facility is there or not. Connectivity, how connected it is to the city or other places. Next comes the kinds of buildings, roads, public places in it. So, what are the places here, where the place that you are just mentioning, what are the places to visit here? What are the main attractions? Purpose and use. for what purpose the place is used and the uses also. Climate, weather and atmosphere. So you here in this point you will tell us about that in which weather it looks very beautiful and what the weather like, whether it is pollution free, hot, humid, cold. So you will tell us about the weather also if you are having any point related to the place. Next comes sights, sounds, smells, scenic beauty associated with. You in this point you will tell what are the sights like, what else you can see from there. Scenic beauty, how does it look? Important points to note here are simple present tense is to be used, passive voice is used in while writing the factual description about a place. Here is sample writing of factual description on place. Question is, write a short factual description on one of the famous shopping malls of your country. So here I will write the title in the center, shopping mall. Then I'm going to take one of the largest shopping mall, that is Lulu International Shopping Mall. Lulu International Shopping Mall is the largest mall in India in terms of total retail area and has over 225 outlets spread across four floors. It is located in the middle of city Kochi, which is a link point of three national highways. This mall has more than 100 world biggest brands. It has country's largest hypermarkets besides a 2500 seater multi-cuisine food court and fine dining restaurants and cafes. For entertainment purposes, there is a 9-screen PVR gold class multiplex and a leisure zone that has a 12-lane bowling alley, an ice skating rink, a trampoline park, a 5D theater and a host of amusement rides and arcade games. The mall has many other facilities including ATMs, baggage counter and a state-of-the-art automated parking area with a capacity to accommodate 3,800 vehicles. Thank you. Have a nice day.